Hi, I'm Claire McGlew. Music's always been a part of my life. My parents told me that you're much better off to follow your passion than to study something purely because there's a job at the end of it. I was the first person with a vision impairment to go through the music department at UWA. It was scary, but it was also just exhilarating because when you find something you love, it's really exciting. So you're just like, oh, well, we can make this work.